The machine that you see in the video works to plant small rice seedlings on the ground. This machine runs for hours on a single charge. Farmers do not have to plant small rice seedlings in the land by hand, they can complete the work in a short time by planting seedlings through machines. If the seedling is left in the machine, the head of the machine starts moving and planting rice seedlings. The name of this machine is Hamco Minimized Transplanter Machine.